And also, I'm going to be doing up something a bit weird. The old Cambridge Festival starts this. Well, I started last week, but there's only one thing on last week.
Pro naturály. Chcete sem vyvolat paniku? Ukažte mi papíry. Dělejte, nebo vás seberu.
I don't have time to waste with this. Make it fast.
Vemte si je a vypadněte. Až příště pojedete metrem, použijte vagon pro augy. Máme svých problémů dost i bez takových potížistů, jako jste vy.
What the hell did you do, Jensen? State police are saying another augmented terrorist just hit them at the train station.
They were interfering with evidence collection.
Fucking A. Now I'm ordering you to see our psychologist. OZ is in the office waiting for you.
Copy that. Have to meet Smiley there anyway.
We'll do it fast, because Cheng found us a new lead in the case. In telecam footage, fingering up,
how can we make
it's gonna put you inside
them?
Gollum City.
Skoro mi připadá, že jsme v komoutu s rusákama.
Everyone.
Like I'm always telling you, Otar, people in all country are more genuine. They treat each other with respect. If a man has something to say, he says it to your face. Politely. That is what...
Go away, Clegg. We're closed.
Oh, he is not here to gamble, Otar. Are you?
You're Otar?
I am Mr. Botkoveli, yes.
Who are you?
I'm here on behalf of a concerned third party.
Oh, you hear that, Mano? Our guest is a very private person.
I found it pays to be cautious when you don't know exactly who you're dealing with.
That is true. But sometimes it can create problems which could have been avoided had they been more forthcoming. If neither man is willing to compromise, they cannot reach a satisfactory understanding.
I would like to avoid any misunderstandings.
Good. So in this case, since you already know my name, and no doubt other things about me, I think you owe me the same courtesy.
I know this. You're clearly an intelligent man. I doubt if there's anything about me you haven't already figured out. Obviously, I'm here on behalf of Vaclav Kolar. He's waiting for a shipment from you. I'm sure this is all just a simple misunderstanding.
The only thing I've learned about you so far is that you don't understand the first rule of good relations. They begin with mutual respect.
Well,
and for Kolar, there was no misunderstanding. He wanted the calibrator, and I refused. The same as I am doing to you. But this is why I do not like dealing with Ogs, Vano. Bad business. Butler must be desperate to send someone like him.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Mr. Botkoveli. But I'm not the kind of man who abandons a friend in need. A wise businessman like you knows that some friendships are worth it.
Listen to this man, Leno. He's talking to me about loyalty. You've managed to intrigue me. Tell me, how far would you go for your friend, Collar?
Depends on the situation, don't you think?
Tell me, Vano, how shall I answer this man? For a moment there, I thought... You disappoint me. I do not have time for anyone who is unwilling to take a stand. You are free to come back when we are open. Try your luck at our tables. But for now, I would like you to leave. In fact, I insist.
Mr. Botkoveli would like you to leave now. You're trespassing, metal man.